will carry out the instructions, sir.
You are geared up for counting without any hitch?
Yes, sir.
You should put it on the indicator.
Sir, navigating these arrangements will take up today, and the counting will be taken up on Sunday as directed, sir.
Concern about exams in few centers, sir. So already Girija Sangha has cleared 5 days. So we'll do overnight bandobast and some barricading, sir, before Sunday counting. Since we have infrastructure constraints in the district, so we'll overcome that, sir. Otherwise, all ready, sir. All set, sir. We'll do it successfully, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Follow our protocols need to be followed, and particularly the counting protocols anyway tonight. COVID protocols also has to be clear. CSI emphasized in SEC circular also, it is notification also, it's been emphasized. So please see that that is followed. So I think nobody is at least discovered. Subsequently also, if you have any issue, please raise it at the appropriate court, will be
fine to make.
So I request all the conductors to have a look at the boats owned, each MPTC wise, and also the entire JPTC. Wherever the number of boats owned are more than that average, like if you think that the number is too big, that you require a bigger table and a more manpower, please deploy more manpower. With regard to the number of tables, it should be equivalent to the MPTCs. So, because that, I think, I don't know whether that can be relaxed, but keeping that now in mind, if any particular MPTC, the worst point of many, then you keep a bigger table and keep more personnel. So that could help to quickly complete the counting process. Thank you.
See, Commissioner and Special Secretary has told you most of the points. Everything has been told, and you're familiar with the whole process, so not much to be emphasized. Three things I must tell you. Basically, the three aspects of the counting process, which, as Gopal has just told, that we have to adhere to the procedures and protocol that we watched. One is regarding the arrangements, as these are the stone table size, etc., room, etc. That has to be seen with kind of very careful eyes, so that you don't give any scope for any complaint. That is one part. Other part is the arrangements part, the law order and COVID. I think both the district administration, in close coordination with the police department, they have to work on that, so that there also we don't allow any kind of complaints or any kind of pointing fingers at the government, that the government itself found it there. So that is another aspect. I think some senior officers in the districts can be put in charge to oversee those things. And the most important part is the protocol regarding service of notices, etc., to the polling agents, etc. My request is that please see that is done properly. Let us not find a situation where one step is missed, and that becomes a kind of a point for somebody else to go again and drag us before the legal issues. So these are the three major aspects. My request to the collectors and the SPs concerned would be, please work in close tandem and coordination. Ensure that that every aspect, the counting center, the arrangements outside the counting center, the COVID protocol, and the legal formalities for the counting, which Election Commission has given the directions. Personally, somebody must see that everything is ticked off like a checklist. This is done, this is done, this is done, this is done. You all have done it, you all have vast knowledge behind you. And I think we can do this task also with success in a plum. I'm sure all of us will come out of this on Sunday night. Most of the things will be sorted out. And at the state headquarters, we have full support of the principal secretary, commissioner, myself, and the DGP and the police department. Please go ahead and